Flash. After that, someone dies every 60 seconds until you surrender what's mine.
Argus, anyone who can help.
Godspeed is my responsibility. I have to face.
Give me what's mine.
You have to catch me first.
Speedster that knows how to manipulate the timeline to get what I want.
If you die, then everything you love is going to die too.
To get so close to your ascension and end up on the ground.
Now I see. It's written.
Nothing's written.
Walk away. Why, you still can't.
Alan. You're too weak to stop me.
What did you do? I created you. I taught you everything you know, everything you are. It's because of me. What did you do?
I got faster. Didn't you?
No. But I will, Flash. My words.
You're too late, Alan. You're too late.
She likes the sound of your voice. Maybe try talking to her.
Hey. You want to hear a story?
Okay, but before I start, I need you to do something first. I need you to stop crying. And I need you to believe in the impossible. Can you do that? Good. Your dad is fast. Faster than the speed of sound. And the faster I go, the more the world slows down. But it wasn't always easy. When I was a kid, I lost the people I cared about most. I won't let that happen to you. That's why your mom and I, we need to do something impossible.
Our family has been blessed with these amazing gifts. Maybe that speed shouldn't just belong to us anymore. My friend Oliver said that the lightning chose me. Well, now I'm gonna do the choosing. My name's Barry Allen.